On the 23rd of November? Does that sound good? Yes. Okay. I'm a professional dancer. I never know what day it is. Okay, good. So we did 6 authentic jazz steps today. You guys have to help me remember them. I know we started with Rusty Dusty. So Rusty Dusty goes. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the footwork is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But we do it with a little style of shuffles that go back behind. And then typically we bend forward as we go forward and back as we go back. So it looks like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And Rusty Dusty because we're shaking off the dust on our trousers. Then next up was, I think, Grapevine. Is that right? Grapevine step goes step, 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 step. So exactly the same rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in front and behind, in front and behind. Just remember to stay with your weight on your toes and use your hips. So don't just try to do it all with your feet. Get your hips involved in the party and it makes the whole thing really easy. Then, what did we have? What was the next one?
Crazy legs.
No. Crazy legs. It was 2. Crazy legs. Okay, the footwork goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. At the same time, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like you're trying to bang cymbals between your knees. Crash on 1. So together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Crazy legs. Then we jumped into Hangman. The Hangman. Exactly what it sounds like you are being hung. The footwork is step, 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 but it swings forward and back. Then we can add a little undulation with our belly, and you can exaggerate that with some hands, and we are doing the hangman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Then we heel twist. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Adding a fan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Some people call these corkscrews. I call them heel twists. On the side, heel, twist, step. Heel, twist, step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Same rhythm. Beat a weight change, and then we finish with run on the log. We're running on that log that is floating down the river, the same log that you'd fall off on occasion, and it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or on the other side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So a collection of authentic jazz steps, all of them with exactly the same rhythm, being a weight change on every beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.